morning, Eisenhower. I'm your host, Max.
Along with Matt. Today is March 19th.
It is a day B.
Today in history, on March 19th, 1895, Auguste and Louis Lumiere recorded their first footage using their newly patented cinemagraph.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
And now for today's announcements with
Ryan
and Andrew.
Good morning, I'm Ryan along with
Andrew.
What does today's weather look like?
Today's forecast is overcast with rain, then a chance of rain in the afternoon, high of 46. Tonight will be partly cloudy, low of 28, winds at 5 to 10 miles an hour. Wednesday will be partly cloudy with a chance of rain in the afternoon, high of 43. Now here's Ryan with today's announcements.
Thank you, Andrew. There will be a short, mandatory baseball meeting on Wednesday, March 20th. All players interested should attend. All physical forms should be handed into the nurse before the meeting. Any superlative winners who have not been photographed for the yearbook needs to report to room 317 during tie. Attention all Tech Club members. We will meet after school today in room 308. If you have never been to the club, you can still join us every Tuesday after school. See you there. Barbara, the Wyckoff Teen Librarian, invites all Wyckoff tweens and teens to a gaming event this Thursday from 4 to 6 p.m. at the library. It's called Gaming, Plugged and Unplugged, and players may enjoy both video games as well as board and card games in the Monroe Room of the library, taking turns at each, having fun, and enjoying snacks, too. Pre-registration is required, so please contact Barbara if you plan to attend this first of what will become a regular program at the library. Here's Andrew with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Ryan. Mrs. Geary's students will report to room 416 during tie today at 11:30. Due to testing, Mrs. Geary will not be meeting with students during tie on Wednesday, Thursday, or Friday this week. Eisenhower's school musical, Oklahoma, will be performed this week on Wednesday and Thursday night at 8 p.m. Tickets will be sold at the door, $10 for adults and $5 for students. We hope to see you there. There will be a student council meeting today after school in the cafeteria. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Sophie in 6K and Dylan in 7E. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is open-faced turkey sandwich with sweet potato fries. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is grilled cheese sandwich. What's in the headlines?
A series of car bombs and blasts tore across Baghdad on the 10th anniversary of the American invasion on Iraq. And now for today's feature with
Francesca.
Many students say many things every day in class. Let's check out what Eisenhower kids like to say.
So, Manuel, what do you say during class?
Do I need help?
And why do you say that?
Well, sometimes I get stuck doing class, so I need help.
Thank you.
So, Sarah, what are some things that you say during class?
I usually ask if we get extra credit.
And why do you ask this?
Because I don't want to fail.
Thank you.
So, Caitlin, what do you say during class?
I usually ask the teacher, are you going to email my mom?
And why do you say this?
Because at least I can be ready for the yelling and not really be, like, not ready. It's just easier to be expressing the stress.
Thank you.
So, Zach, what are some things you say during class?
Is mayonnaise an instrument?
And why do you say this?
Because no one ever answers me.
Thank you. So, Miss Burns, what are some things you say during class?
I say, no, I will not give you my gamer tag.
As you can see, many students and teachers say many different things during class at Eisenhower.
I'm here with Mrs. Dobson, one of the head advisors of REACT.
Good morning. I'm here on behalf of REACT to let everybody know tomorrow is the first day of spring, so we are having a springin' on. And we'll be having a sherbet ice cream social in the cafeteria and also color wars.
So who's invited?
Everybody at Eisenhower is invited.
What is a color war?
A color war is where tomorrow we'd like everybody in sixth grade to wear green, in seventh grade to wear purple, and in eighth grade to wear blue. And we want to see which grade has the most spirit and is looking most forward to spring.
So when is the Sherbert Social?
The Sherbert Social will be after school tomorrow. It'll be from 3 to 4 in the cafeteria.
And how much does it cost to get in?
Well, if you're wearing one of the Spring It On colors, you can come in for $2. But if you're just wearing black or some boring color like brown or beige, then it will be $3.
And what activities will happen?
Well, you guys can hang out and have sherbet with your friends in the caf, but we're going to have tie-dyeing available. So if you come in with a t-shirt or a tank top or something like that you can tie-dye, we'll let you tie-dye it. And, you can bring it home in a plastic bag. So I hope everybody comes down, because I think it'll be a fun day to bring on spring.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And now back to our hosts, Matt and Max.
Thanks, Amanda.
And Francesca.
Now for the joke of the day. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Boo.
Why did Boo cross the road?
I don't know why.
To get to my house.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower.
Have a Tuesday.